As you guys know, yesterday I did do the team builder and we did not have a quarterback there besides the free Josh Allen. So I went ahead and splurged on Mr. Kenny Pickett, 87 overall. He actually wasn't as expensive as I thought he was going to be. I built him for around 170K, just sniping the 84s. But the reason why I went big on quarterback, Josh Allen was playing terrible for me. I thought he was missing so many throws, and a lot of people saying the stats matter a lot more this year, like the accuracies. He has really low accuracies compared to Kenny, and Kenny obviously the highest overall quarterback in the game. I felt like it was the best for me to invest in this card. And also, we know what the leaked legends are. I'm not going to say them here because I don't want to ruin them for people or spoil them. There's no quarterback in there. So I think I'm okay with investing in Kenny Pickett for now and using him for at least a week. So I like this card. I had a lot of fun with him. I didn't use any other abilities, although he does get like gift wrapped or whatever. You can use quick draw. All I use is protected. I got this game actually live for my stream. I wasn't like purposely trying to make Kenny Pickett have a good game. This was a natural game he played for me. You'll see from the Twitch stream. Also, come check out the Twitch streams. We stream every day. But he balled out, man. Make sure you check out this gameplay. Box like all around. Then the guy we're using right now. Yeah, Jock's just a faster user. Yeah. Oh, don't want to take no fumbles. Like, today I started off bad, but we've been, like, I know we're on, like, a 4 or 5 gamer now. We won every house rolls we played, too. I played really bad at the beginning, but I also played the best team in the world, running 6-1 screaming at me. Kittle! Come here! Oh, my God. Kittle's a man. Kadarius! Oh, hey, how y'all like my goal line offense? I started to pick up. How you guys like it? I got a stretch out of this formation. I got some wide zone weeks, some zone fake jets. Let's go, man. Need better outside linebackers. Oh God, man. What do I got to do there? I just still can't believe that they didn't give us our rookie premieres early. Like, they know what they're doing. That's just so nasty by them. I still, like, it's just disgusting that EA did that. Oboe, there's Oboe. Brand new Brown. Cage. Kadarius is insane. Nah, that dude's different. Just think, like, dude, they're going to be worse by the week goes on. Like, we're going to have legends. We're going to be close to headliners part two. It's terrible, dude. It's terrible. And I, like, it literally makes you spend more money. God, dude, I've been agged twice this game. Ah, good play. I did double. A Caleb? A Caleb Evans? Are you him? Missed so many throws of them because his stats are super low. But I would say Josh Allen. I think it was just more me nitpicking when I played like a really good player that one game. All right, Khalil. Let's go pick it. Oh my. The grind. God, did he blitz again? Eric Kendricks, number 6. The new drops reset at 4, which is right now. Yeah, the new drops reset at 4 for the day. That's what I was told. I don't know how to get that guy over. Oh, that's a pick. Let's go, Sauce. What are you throwing? Let's go. I think Pickett. I mean, I saw a bunch. Well, I was watching a lot of like the competitive guys streams yesterday, like last night after I got off, and I saw Pickett on almost every field. I think a lot. That's why I got Pickett today. Bro, this just looks... I keep seeing 24, and I keep thinking Chubb. I think once you get to, like, Legend and stuff, it should be pretty decent. Hey, give your wide receivers a chance. This is why we pay the big bucks, D'Kalen. This is why we pay the big bucks. Quick sells for, like, under 3,000, right? And the reroll for an 87 is 45, right? Dude, the kick returns in this game are at, like atrociously, like, OP. All right, how many kick returns have I had in today's stream? Not only for me, but against me as well. It has to be 10. It has to be 10.
I think you just got to kick to the side again. Kicking to the middle is just dead.
I mean, literally look at that. If I didn't stiff arm on accident there, I have another touchdown. Can he? Now at least. No way, Kenny. Why am I forcing on a first down? I'm doing too much. I'm gonna bring this guy back in the game. I mean, dude, how did he just have that much time in the pocket? Ah, appreciate you faking. Look at that. Look at that. Good teacher, good student right there. Dude, Luvu can't go, man. Luvu been balling. Luvu been balling, man. Like, this dude has been insane. Insane, too. Let's go, man. I don't even think I would be using this right now if I never pulled Luvu, honestly. No, Junior Seau, because Junior Seau shouldn't be too expensive. Junior Seau might be insane for 6-1. Damn, that's just speed. Aren't they the same speed? Junior slow as hell. Did they show the stats already? Let's go, Sauce. Give me some points. Go up 7. Go up 7, Sauce. For the bomb again against this guy. I did throw a pick last time I went for the bomb. Let's do it. Oh, he's blitzing. I can't see. That's the only, like, Kenny's so good unless like that, but we still got it off. I'll take that. Truly wonder who people, like, what do you guys think the general audience of Madden think is the best quarterback in the game? I don't know. Oh, that's risky. He still got it. Oh, see, that's the one guy I want to get in open space. That's what I need right there. I don't think that's true, because even Madden players that really don't play a lot of Mutt, they even know that Mahomes is always bad in Madden. I think it really comes down to, do you want Kenny Pickett, Joe Burrow, or who else is everyone saying? Lamar. But Kenny Pickett has like the best balance of stats and also has good speed. It's tough. You know, is I had a lot of fun with Kenny Pickett. The only time I struggled with him where it was like bad is when I played against 6-1, the defense I'm running. And the guy just blitzed me all game and I couldn't do anything with his release. It was rough at that time. That's the only time I struggled with him. And also the thing with Joe Burrow, yes, Joe Burrow has probably a better release than Kenny. I think speed, it's not like crazy like 22, but it definitely matters. Like, you can get out the pocket this year. This guy's containing, so I have all day in the pocket. And that happens. That's not Kenny's fault, by the way, for any of you guys wondering. You guys use Lamar? Does anybody use Lamar? And what release does Lamar have? Come on, baby. This dude likes the blitz. I've been dominating it. Oh my, the spins are so bad. Okay. I'll have to check it out. I want to get outside the... Oh, here we go. This is where... Okay, Kenny. That's what I wanted to see. I wanted to get him outside the pocket. Bro, our stat line's nuts right now with him. I need to punch this in. I'm sorry. I want to get Kenny some touches, but, you know, I just... I got to take my 2-possession lead. I have to. It's still early on. I don't even know. I feel scared out here. We need some knockouts. I keep pulling that guy in accident. I don't know how I'm doing that. All right, I'm just going to get a dollar for empty. If I could force somebody... All right. Yeah. We'll get a dollar for empty. Yep, getting a dollar for empty. Whoa, did not mean to do that. Hey, GG's, man. Big rage quit. The pick got him out of there. Let's go, man. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I do stream every single day on Twitch, so make sure to go drop a follow over there. A lot of these gameplays will be coming from there. I think I'm going to do that a little bit more this year. Also, let me know, are you guys enjoying these style of gameplays too? But I hope to see you guys in the next one, man. We have a lot of videos coming, multiple videos a day with the new Madden release. Hope you guys are enjoying the game as much as I am, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, boys.